After you remove the yogurt or the ice cream from inside the machine, you're ready to begin the HydroRinse cleaning process.
Thank you.